So, can we meet you? What's your name?
My name is Osagun.
Okay. So, want to find out, we are trying to do monitoring and evaluation based on the last time we came and gave you some food items for your business. So, want to find out now, how has the business improved?
Very, very good. I'm very grateful for what you people have done to me. I like used to go and buy with noodles in the market. In fact, I'll just first sell and I'll have my own, then I will eat as I can. I don't even compromise myself with it. I still have the money, I have my game.
Okay.
I have my game and I thank God. I thank you people that God have make you people to make the way for me to have all those items. Without money, without cover. In fact, I'm very grateful. I don't even expect it. It's a wonderful thing. Wonderful thing that God has just shown me about it.
If it's not sweet, you'll not be here.
So, but the customers are
If I because I put more hands. Instead of 150 food, I'll give them 100 naira. Then if I went and buy credit, I'll be economized. They asked me to bring 150. How would I put it? How would I have to let me put it on this one? It's okay.
We are very glad that your business has improved. So I want to ask you, would you recommend other women to benefit from this same thing you're benefiting from?
As much as I can, I recommend. As much as I can. It's only I'm afraid. Those that you come in, they will not be able to share your understanding.
I can understand as well. So I want to also say, on behalf of Real Food Empowerment Foundation, we are glad that Mrs. Ambimbola has really improved in her business. We also believe that this is one of the testimonies from a one woman that has been empowered. You know, when we talk about women empowerment, we know the importance of it, that when one woman is empowered, automatically it's not just her, it transcends to her family and by extension society at large. So we want to encourage other well-meaning Nigerians to key into this program and see that more women are empowered. So I want to thank you for the opportunity of giving to us. Thank you for your business. And we hope that the next time we'll come, we will have gotten to a better place that is bigger than this place.
By God's power and by your power.
Congratulations. Thank you very much.
Thank you. Thank you.